guys may have judged the topic of the video by seeing the intro in front of it. Well, I'm going to jump onto that straightforwardly. This video is all about the review of the Leaf wireless Bluetooth earphones. And before that, if you end up liking this, do consider smashing the like button and also subscribe to our channel by clicking the red color subscribe button below. And don't forget to press the bell icon so that you stay updated in our channel. So hey guys, Arnav here from TechKarana with yet another video. Now let's move on to the review of the earphones. So let's start the review from the build quality itself before moving on to the sound quality and other quality tests. Well, the build quality, let's start from the earpiece. The earpiece is made up of plastic, not metal, but gives a metallic feel onto that. And on the back of the earphones, you have a shiny material which resembles Asus smartphones, which actually reflects the light in a very good manner. And apart from that, the wires is anti-tangle wire so that your wires won't be tangled when you keep inside a bag. And before that, they have also given a carrying case with the earphones to keep your earphones safe from getting lost. And now let's move on to the sound quality of the earphones. Let me start with some pros which I found out. Well, they have given a small ear rest, which I felt as you know, gets in fit with our ear while hearing music. And when you know, actually keep the earphones correct placement in your ear, the sound quality is absolute great. There's no need of noise cancellation in these earphones because the music, if you put it in 100% volume, it is really great. And I will say that 100% volume is a disadvantage for this earphones later in the video. But before that, the music clarity, and while playing the 3D sound, the left and right channels performed really great. The left and right drivers responded really quick to the music which I played. And the music clarity is not at all lost in terms of any type of music in any quality played, whether it's 320 kbps or 164 kbps, anything, the music quality is not lost. Now let's move on to the con of the earphones. Well, number one, as I mentioned in the earlier part of this video, that the 100% volume is a problem for these earphones. I don't know why, because the unit I have has some problem, but when I played some music at 100% volume, the music starts distorting. Wait, now don't decide or judge that this earphones is not at all worth, because normally, usually when you see all the earphones at this price range, when you keep at 100% volume, the volume is just not enough, as the price range is low and the drivers used in it are a bit less. But in this, the company claims that it has got a high resolution volume feature, which I guess when you keep in 100% volume, increases the sound of the music double times and starts distorting a bit. Now talking about the battery life, the company claims that it stands up to 8 hours continuous music playing, but as of I've tested, it lasted up to 7.35 hours. Now talking about the placements of these earphones, you have the volume rockers on the outskirts of the right earpiece, and on the back part of the earpiece you have the pause and play button and the button to actually take calls and cut calls. And on the left not the left earpiece on the right earpiece itself, on the left corner of the earphones, you have the charging port, which is not a USB type C charging port, it's a micro USB port, and you just need to charge it nearly half to 1 hour, I guess, for 8 hours of battery. And overall, I felt that for 2500 rupees, this earphones is really great. In terms of the price and the features that they have given, it is perfect. It is not too bad, it is not very average, it is very good. But I can't term this earphones as excellent because it lacks some features and there are some cons which I have said you. So apart from that, it is worth for the price. The buying link is available in the description below. Please do check it out if you want to grab one of these earphones. And that's it for today's video. Hope you like this video. If you want more of this reviews stuff related to tech, please subscribe to our channel and also press the bell icon, as I said in the beginning. I'm Arnav here, signing off from TechKarana. Let's meet in the next video.